There are many reasons to protest against Bush. One, war in Iraq, second, war in Afghanistan, the third, possibility of attacking Iran, the fourth, building US bases in many countries, for example, plans to build US bases in Poland.